don't you?
You insane, boy? Saturday's when he's supposed to be at his scout meeting.
This one diner town behind, find a place where no one cares where we come from, make a fresh start, and be happy.
Or we can snog.
Okay.
Looks like you won this one, Brit chick.
Yeah, it looks like I did. There's your consolation prize.
Ricky! Oh, you're okay. What the hell were you thinking?
Dan, I know!
Dickie, our boys are fixing to risk their lives for this stupid feud now. We ought to just bury our differences deeper than a desert jackrabbit buries his doo-doos on a hot Tuesday in July.
Now I know why I haven't spoken to you in 25 years.
Huh?
But okay. I guess there's room for two diners in this town.
Shoo, buddy, there's room for the hell of a lot more than that in this county.
Then why don't we team up? Start a chain, we can call it.
Little Chef?
Ooh, ooh. Maybe we'll decide the name a little later.
Thanks, guys. Actually, this month's be cleansing.
Where are you going?
Somewhere else, Daddy-O. We've been on our cool in this town. We lost the race. We lost the diner. Our leader's a Boy Scout. We can never show our faces here again.
You can always stay here, Daddy-O.
And do what?
And party! Yeah!
Gotta
Come on, I'm driving now. Let's get going.
Is it time for you to travel back to the 23rd century?
You're close. I wish I could stay, but if I did, I'd create a tear in the time-space continuum, and life as we know it would end. Or something.
I'll never forget you, Hannah. I'll never forget any of you.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Me neither.
Who are we talking about?
How are we gonna know if we're back in our own time?
Well, here's a clue coming up.
There's your boyfriend, Hannah. Oh, he looks sweet for a granddad.
Take a look at this.
Oh no, this town's come back more times than Duran Duran. Hey, Ricky, you crazy cat!
Hey, let's go past the diner. I want to see if that's still there.
Hey, what do you know? The old place looks just the same.
Except for one thing.